sincere heartfelt appreciation to all of us for being here, especially Honorable Minister, former Congressman, current Congressman, Mr. Narasimhareddy, Senior Congressman, Mr. Narasimhareddy, Mr. Shetty, my good friend, Professor Shukumreddy, and after that, you must forgive me. It's not, if I have stumbled, this is just the beginning. I have taken a step. Hopefully, I'll go further. This is just a bump in the road today. I felt talking about my father was not an easy task. There were a lot of memories, and the thoughts were totally disorganized. And I was having a rendezvous of memories, and it was becoming difficult and difficult for me to put it in a capsule form or into an organized fashion. Because the program also initially changed in the morning because of the Mr. Speaker's assignment. But however, I'm very short. I'll end my part of my presentation or my speech with this verse from the Holy Quran. Then I'll make an important announcement, which would not only affect my life or life of my children, but hopefully the life of the people this announcement would serve. God says in the Quran, I don't remember the exact para of the verses, but it says, soon there will arise among you a community of people inviting to all that is good, enjoining what is right, forbidding what is wrong. Surely they are the ones who will be successful. I have found such a group, I have found such people, and I am grateful to my friend, Professor Pushakamreddy, Honorable Former Minister, Mr. Narasimhareddy, who I lovingly call, with his permission, Masana, and Honorable Mr. Shetty, and my newfound friend, handsome young star of this occasion, Akhtar, for putting it together in such a short time. There was a struggle, believe me, there was a struggle. And I was struggling. I needed to take this step. I did not care whether I stumble or fall. But the initiation was important. The initiative was important. So I announced, with that spirit, in spite of the roadblocks I had, a formation of Amir Subedar Amir Ali Khan Peace Foundation. This foundation, I'm sure, will cherish and flourish, just like the Pension Association, which was started from his room, from the Subedar House, from the same room that Mr. Shetty shared with my father and with the rest of the Pensioners Association. And this will contribute to the much needed elusive peace of our times. It will bring brotherhood not only in this town, and I really hope and I mean it, that I see so much in this foundation that it will cut across the borders of our state and the countries and travel far and above, and it will echo with nothing but the sound of peace and peace and peace. And peace shall prevail, and harmony will it bring. And whatever capacity I could do and I would do, and I will not leave any stone unturned. So bear with me, we have launched in our own humble capacity, a super capacity, we have taken on an enormous task, and this goal we will achieve with your help and the help of the people. The message will go out. And I cannot thank enough the former head of the Department of Political Science for his guidance and Mr. Shetty's encouragement, and of course Mr. Sanas, and after the gracious acceptance of the Speaker of the House of Legislative Assembly, the youngest of all, he saw some merit in it and he knew that it was needed, and he was kind enough to grace this occasion. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. May God bless you all.
Thank you. It is now indeed a proud privilege for me to present your proposal. formal vote of thanks, but before that, I would say I would also be failing in my duty if I do not put a word or two about Babuji. As I started when I got in touch with Prashant Reddy sir and Parvati sir, that I have to help them out, and then I started reading this his contribution, and that moment I started visualizing what a man he was, what a man he was. I don't have a word to thank him, I don't have a word to thank Prashant Reddy sir, I don't have a word to thank Parvati sir. Believe me, it is deep from my heart. It has touched me so much that I feel that I should be part of it, and I am part of it, and I will be part of it throughout my life. I am thankful to Narayan Shetty sir, though in spite of his age, and as it was said and was seen by all of you, he stood here for more than 8 or 10 minutes and then he could deliver his lecture. Thank you very much sir for giving your time and talking about Ambedkar sir and associating with this conference. Thank you very much. Sir, though it is part of our house, but it is my duty to thank Prashant Reddy sir too, because he has initiated it, and he along with Parvati sir initiated this idea, and as speaker sir was telling, and as Parvati Khan sir has done, it is our prime duty that we should be thankful to our parents, our father, mother, and that's what he has done it. I also thank Parvati Khan sir. I also thank Parvati Khan sir for arranging this lecture and making me a part of this. Thank you very much. I am very much thankful to all the media who have made it to come and cover this program, memorable first memorial lecture. I am thankful to each one of the audience, each one of us who are present here to grace this occasion. Thank you one and all. Please join for coffee. Thank you one and all. Please join for coffee. Please.